sponsors.
Netflix came out on top with over 32,000 hours of films and TV shows in its library, and it would take someone 4 years, day and night, to watch every episode of Ireland. This morning you can't eat, you can't snack, you can't use the bathroom.
Isn't it incredible? Isn't Netflix just an incredible thing, though? Like, years ago,
I remember when it came out, and I was like, so are all the movies new? And they're like, no, it's movies that have been out for years. I'm like, that won't catch on.
Yeah, that won't catch on.
Oh my god, like, now if I'm looking at something and it says a Netflix original, it'll, because their output is so good now, I'm nearly more inclined to watch.
Somewhere between 20 to 30 plus hours, really, really stupid. Never again felt like I was dying, except for like 15 hours after that.
How would it take you to watch every episode?